Okay. How to make yourself sound native in Japanese? What the fuck? I'm not even a native Japanese, though. Yeah, let's get into it. First, learn how to tap the R. Don't roll it like R and stop making yourself sound like a helicopter, but do this instead. そろそろ帰ろっか。
And we're moving to the step number two.
Learn how to press your S and T.Try not to say it in watashi or watashi, just completely sounds over-exaggerated. All you have to do is just to say watashi, or use boku instead.
どうも、私は外国人です。よろしくお願いいたします。
日本語上手ですね。僕も外国人なんですけど、よろしく頼む。And also, try to learn this tongue twister as well. この竹を、この竹かきに竹かけたのは、竹を竹かけたかったから竹かけたのです。
And then we're moving to the final step.
Don't watch too much anime. I swear to God, save yourself. Watch talk shows instead, bro. Every time I went to some Discord server, some of you guys speak the Japanese language and even the Japanese don't really have any idea what we're talking about. Like, just how in the world do you apply that on the daily life like this, for example? Like this? Or this?
頑張れ、頑張れ。
Like, how do you explain? Bruh!Anyway, that's all for today's videos. Hope you enjoy and please consider to join my Discord server and hit that subscribe button for more channel update or just come to the voice call with me and just talk about stuff. And see you next time in the next videos. See ya!